Hi, I'm Adriana Baranek, and you're watching Meatria Group channel dedicated to UseWise and public cloud related things. What is UseWise? If you still don't know, UseWise is the web platform we are developing to create one place where companies will be able to buy, deploy, and automate services from various public cloud vendors. A few weeks ago, we made a video on the internet versus intranet. And the conclusion we reached is that today the internet is more often than not more secure than the intranet. However, the perception of many people out there is still that corporate intranet and old ways of setting up your corporate network are more secure than public internet and internet-based services. So today we'll compare the classical networking solutions with the corporate networking managed in the cloud. Because when you are setting up your internal network today, you really have a choice to make, and the choices you are making will shape up the way your IT will be able to evolve and grow over time. Classical old school networks are complex, quite expensive, and they imply that you are the one taking care of network security. You need to set up your VPN, and if there is an attack by hackers, you will have a handful of problems. If you use classical networking solutions, where I count all solutions that will result in your internal network being one closed system in which all traffic to the outside world will be filtered through a firewall, there will usually be VPN to connect your locations and various devices. Usually you will be bringing all your traffic to one central place and from that place communicate with outside world. You will be basically, with all of that, building an old world solution for a world in which these solutions are no longer adequate answer. For instance, if you will be using public cloud services in any capacity, then you will bring yourself quite a problem, because if you bring all the traffic to one central place within your network, then you will have a problem with the accessibility and speed of access to the public cloud. If you want to do things differently and allow access from the nearest point of presence of the big public cloud to your internal network, you will make it all even more complex for your architecture. If you have been learning all your life about corporate networks, and now you're rolling your eyes thinking that we are just some cloud fanatics, please bear with me. Why, you ask? Because there is a different way. There are ways in which you can set up your corporate network so that it is managed from the cloud and make your life so much easier. There are solutions on the market that allow you to buy routers, switches, and just pin them to the wall. And after that, they will be calling the cloud and connecting to download all information that they need to operate and create a corporate network. Configuration of devices and backup will be done from public cloud, and you will be able to configure network from dashboard and through APIs instead of connecting to each device and configure them through command line like in old times. These solutions are available and will make your life so much easier. You can also create a VPN, you can set up a firewall, and you can do all the fancy stuff you want, but you will have easier time troubleshooting problems, setting up new locations, taking care of traffic shaping, and you will also have so many services at hand without having to maintain a team of technicians carrying around equipment and banging their head over problems. Also, you will be able to use equipment where you can install the dashboard in the cloud on your public cloud infrastructure, so you don't even have to let go of that part of the control. The old world solutions like Cisco, Juniper, and others are now facing serious competition, and the fact is that they want to transform. However, it is not easy to put the solutions built for the old world with different priorities and build a modern network with them. However, for instance, Cisco acquired Cisco Meraki, and it is now part of their portfolio. It is fully managed from the cloud, and it is an amazing solution that supports the new services in the cloud. So if you want Cisco, you should go with Meraki that provides cloud-managed networking. You also get Cisco, but you also get some amazing new abilities. Also, when we talk about solutions for corporate networking managed from the cloud, there is TP-Link and their corporate line, which is also very good. There is Aruba, and many others provide similar solutions for cloud-managed networking. I thank you for watching. I hope this was at least a little bit informative. Hit the like button and hit the subscribe with the little bell. And I will be looking forward to seeing that you are watching my future videos and this one. Have a great day, and I will see you soon. Thank you so much. Bye.